Every day feels exactly the same. I'm having the worst nightmares till morning. Another sleepless day begins.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it?
There is no place to sit here.
Excuse me. I think you wanted to sit alone, because when you saw me, I had the feeling that you were a bit hesitant. Please stay. I'll leave.
You don't bother me. On the contrary, I'm glad that I'm not alone once in a while. I haven't said a word to anyone for 10 days.
A lady?
In this town?
Good day, Doctor. Forgive me for popping in unannounced, but we were driving by the station and we thought we should drop by.
Let's continue this conversation in my room.
I've heard a lot of things about you. The way you treated the deputy governor was unbelievable. His leg is almost as perfect as it used to be. He can keep on playing golf where he left off. If you agree to come with us, we are more than ready to send our grumpy surgeon and the other doctors away. All aside, why don't we see you around? You live like a hermit. I like it here. Don't you ever try and come after me or follow me, or else you'll be sorry for it.
She talked about the train station. I guess I should go there.
Hey.
Expressed myself poorly. As a doctor, I should have helped. I must catch up and apologize.
Hurry up, the train's about to leave.
I liked her, but she managed to flee the town just like all other times. But running away won't save her. Nothing remains a secret here. It's a small town. Huh. Now I know that you're the wife of a big businessman. The wealthy English of a noble origin.
Riverside 81 Super Express has departed from Platform 2. The next service is...
Thank you.
careful!
Be careful!
Help! Watch where you're going!
I know you are here.
Come on. Shit. Die. I think I remember now. The Nicholson family should be living in the mansion at the end of the town.
Careful! Watch where you're going!
Be careful!
Going off-road. You almost run over me.
Help!
Run!
Watch where you're going.
Oh, come on. Ah, shit. To get them all in line. The statue looks very heavy. I guess it'll open once I enter the password on the radio. This rope might be useful. Thank you. This boy must be your servant.
You need to come with me. Hurry. We're in a tight spot and I can't tell this to anybody.
Can you tell me what's happening here?
Please, don't ask questions and just get in the car, or else it might be too late.
She? Where is she?
Believe me, she's in trouble right now.
Please explain it from the beginning.
She made a very wrong decision after leaving your side. We went to the damp and dirty clinic in that spooky neighborhood. She's about to die. Only you can save her. The townsfolk noticed you. They told me you went after the lady. I've been looking for you everywhere. It occurred to me that you might be in the mansion. Continue straight ahead. Continue straight ahead.
Be careful!
Turn right. Here it is, to the entrance of the neighborhood. Hurry! We are almost there. Follow me.
I have very fresh fish for sale. Would you like some?
Have you got any spare change?
Oysters have arrived just now. Hello, handsome.
Over there.
Open the door! Open the door! Open the door! Open the door!
You cannot escape.
Die!
We need to go to the hospital, immediately.
No. No. I'd rather die. Nobody should know. Nobody should know. The house. The house. Nobody should know. Nobody.
Nobody will know. I promise.
Promise me. Nobody will know. Promise me.
This medicine cabinet is locked. I need to hurry. She's dying.
I know that I've kept you waiting, Doctor. I'm not going to ask for your forgiveness for it. She... When did she...
You're sorry? I don't understand what you mean. Am I crazy? Am I sick? I'm leaving everything behind. The house I've been working on for 7 years. Everything I have. I cannot stay here any longer, in this house, in this town, in this world, where everything reminds me of her.
She's following him. He almost caught him. Don't let him escape. Kill him if necessary. She's following him.
Show yourself.
Shit.
Where do you think you're going, asshole? You will pay for that.
Shit. Die.
Nobody will know, right? Nobody.
Have you just learned how to run?
Promise me that nobody will know. Promise me.
She followed you here just as you followed her.
Apologies. Forgive me. I have to go. I have to go now. He took her from us. Now she belongs to that man again. She doesn't belong to us anymore. To us. To both of us. The woman's husband was also there. He was going to England with a coffin. Maybe he wanted to have an autopsy done there.
You can't pass over. There's a gas leak, waiting for the technicians to arrive.
But I'm still here. Her husband will never know this secret. He shouldn't. He will know nothing. Nothing. The woman's secret belongs to me. Only me.